So today I was on Instagram and I immediately saw a picture of a beloved artist that I really admired, and I decided, let me quickly run and see it. I'm in Wynwood in Miami and I just discovered an amazing wall. I did a little bit of research and I just realized that this is called the Smart Girl Big Wall. It totally makes sense. Look who is at this amazing wall. Here we have Queen Elizabeth, and next to Queen Elizabeth, we start from El Cabello to Wonder Woman, of course. And I'm gonna skip my favorite one, and the reason why I am here and the reason why I noticed, I'm gonna skip her. But then here we see Jackie Onassis, and then we have Cleopatra. And to end with it, who do you think that me or somebody like me, Marta La Mexican, will be super interested? Of course, my beloved and amazing Frida Kahlo. Frida Kahlo look alike Dia de los Muertos type of. I discovered amazing things about this lady. Her name, which is the creator, not Frida Kahlo. Let's see. She is, and I hopefully pronounce it well, Cloe. Cloe Hakakian, when I just first did my research, I thought it's super interesting that she is, of course, a muralist, as you can see, because she has done this as well in LA. So she's an LA muralist and artist. Guess what? She's also, of course, a smart lady. On top of being an amazing artist, she studied neuroscience, and she's working in a stem cell university in California. And I thought, what an amazing discovery. Congratulations, Cloe. This is an amazing art, and this puts a woman in another level, the same way you're putting women in another level in science and in technology. I don't know if you have a background, a Mexican background, but I just love that you have our beloved Frida Kahlo, who always says, pies para que los quiero si tengo alas para volar. Feet, what do I want you for if I have wings to fly? So to my beloved Mexicans in US, we have Frida Kahlo next to Superwoman, of course, next to Jackie O, Cleopatra, and Queen Elizabeth. Super respectful Frida Kahlo, and thank you, Chloe, for having this tribute to smart ladies and have a smart girl big wall in Wynwood, Miami. Everywhere. So it took me a while to find my Frida Kahlo in Wynwood. I know that you have to stop talking and driving, but I'm going slow, I promise, Mom.